Today in wine history, South African chemist and viticulturalist Abraham Isaac Perold died in 1941, and the Mongols began to retreat in 1241 because Ogedai, son of Genghis Khan, died of alcohol poisoning.